Good morning, students. How are you? I hope you all are doing great. So, today, first of all, I would like to introduce myself. Myself, Sunil Kumar Sahu, from Ghontabasi, your SST teacher, Standard 6. Okay, so today, we are going to discuss your first chapter and introduction of history. Okay, so do you know what is history? We are already studying in standard 3. What is history? So, a type, a number of questions arise in your mind quite naturally. So, every time a number of questions arise our mind. Who am I? How does this society work? Okay? To understand all these complex things, first, we have to study our past things. That how people live in the past, how the people live in ancient days, and what they ate, and what kind of clothes they wore. Okay, and how our past shift from past things to modern life. Okay, so how we know about our past? By studying history. History helps us to know about our past things. Okay? History know about our past things. Okay? It can easily understand how the modern world has come into existence over a long century of development. Okay? So now, we are going to study about what is history. Okay, what is history? So now we are going to study what is history. So do you know what is history? I tell you, the past thing. History is the past thing. Okay, so in simple term, history is the study of the past thing. Okay, past things, that is the story of people who lived in the past. So history is the most, we have to know that it is the past thing. So history is a record of people. Places and events that arranged in a chronological order. So what is chronological order? Chronological order means arranged one by one. Okay, so the word history is derived from a Greek word. Historia. Okay, so our history derived from the Greek word historia. That means know this. Okay, so history is our past thing, and the history is derived from the Greek word historia. So now we have to learn about who is historian. So who is historian? Who study about history? We call it historian. Who study about science? We call it scientist. Okay? So historian. So historian collect all the things and give us all the things. So do you know who is the father of history? You don't know. Okay, Herodotus is the father of history. So Herodotus is the father of history. So who is the father of history? Herodotus. Kaun hai Herodotus? Herodotus is the father of history and he was a Greek historian. He was a Greek historian who was the first person to collect the information systematically and arrange accuracy and arrange them in a systematic manner and arrange them in a systematic manner. So today we have discussed what is history and the history derived from Greek word and who is the father of history and okay. So now we have to discuss information about the past. So we get information about the past three things: that near past, previous year or month, and distant past. Okay. So first type, near past. What is near past? Suppose we have to collect the information about yesterday. Okay. Then we have to read newspaper and listen radio and watch television. Okay. Then second is previous month or year information. If we want to gather information related to the last month, then we have to read magazines, newspaper, then annual reports. Okay. And someone who remembers this incident. Okay. So third is distance past. Distance past. If we have time that the incident before century ago, then we have to study history. We have to study history. Study history. History get us lots of information about past. Okay. So you have to know what is history and how to we get information about past. Okay. So dear students, now we have to discuss about what is the importance of history. What is the importance of history? So history is very important to know about our past. You know, so past we have to learn to know about our past. So most part of social science or other than history tell us about the world in the present. Okay. The social science tell us other than history tell us about the world in the present. Social science tell us about the world in present. Social science means geography, political science, except history. But history tell us about the past of the present. About the past of the present. So history help us to know about our past. That is the first point, importance of history. Then second point, to know about human culture and civilization. Okay, history help us to know about human culture and civilization. Okay, with the help of history, we come to know about the art, architecture, literature, custom, and religions. Okay, so history help us to know about the past people, art, architecture, literature, then customs and religions. Okay, so it is the helpful in gaining the knowledge of continuous development of human culture and civilization. Okay, then to know about the third point, importance of third point, that to know about the kings and ordinary people. King and ordinary people. So history enables us to know about our great kings and our great people, okay, who were many things in the past. Okay, so history is not only one most important thing, that history is not only tell us about king or great men, but also tell our tell the lives and activities of ordinary people. Tell that activities of ordinary people, women and children. Okay, so Third is history around us to develop important skill and quality. Okay. Then history includes only political event or development. History it does not include any political event or development. It includes everything that happened in society. It includes everything that happened in past society. Okay. So today we have to know that what is history, who is the father of history, and how to get information about past and importance of history. Okay. So now I have given you some homework. You have to make it. Okay, you have to make it. If you have any problem, you can contact me. I'll send the homework through WhatsApp. Okay. So till then, take care. Don't come outside. Stay in your home. Wash your hands with soap. Use sanitizer and keep fighting against COVID-19. Okay? Thank you, sir.